got Jordan from St. Chris, Graham and Limbert from the Diamond Buckeyes. Jordan's on a single.
Ladies and gentlemen, wrestling on the Midnight Run, 8:45.
Going out, 2 miles.
St. Louis Graham, undefeated, and 42-0.
Going to fight the hand for Jordan.
Sophomore, Barrett, Jordan, returning state champion.
Another block shot. Two takedown. 4-1, first period. Score 4-2, Jordan, St. Paris Graham with black singlet, green, and on the single. Full single.
Good work. Keep pulling him
right on. Fighting out of bounds line.
Get your hand on it. Pull him back in.
Right, Buckeye gets a little hand control there.
Good job, BJ. Good work, Bert.
Score 4-2, Graham. Didn't follow up. Trying to reach and grab the far ankle.
Hey, hands up, come straight up. Yes, come up 10 feet, you're
right. And it's single, dumps him. Two more for Jordan.
BJ's got him.
Scores.
Good job.
6-2. Three, hand fighting, back down on that single. It's just a quick single, snaps.
Hey, 1 minute, BJ, 1 minute!
He follows it up.
Hey, pull him back in! Hey, pull him on! Good job!
Two more takedown on the edge. We start to say the match. Scores 8-3. Jordan lets him start in the neutral position.
Yeah.
St. Paris Grand, 106.
Stop it. to your feet, 28.
Bring the whistle, bring the whistle.
Hey, reverse it. Go, go, go.
Nice job, nice job.
Finish on top, forward.
Finish on top.
Hey, keep pressing. Let's go.
Let's go, man.
Smart, keep scoring smart points. Score smart points.
Let's go, man. Set red, open three. Let's go.
Up, up. Take it over. Throw the shin. Throw the shin.
Mason Taylor from Millersburg in the lead. 9-5. He's in the down.
Catch your head. Suck it in there. Right to his back. Right to his back. Points here. You got to have low hips. Low hips. Low hips. Pop your head out.
Two
wrestle,
wrestle,
wrestle, wrestle, wrestle.
Four.
Four. Four. Turn him, Mace. Hey, finish it. Finish it.
Finish
it.
Turn it.
Styles are real weird.
Stay back behind. Breakdowns. Head up. Good. Go to the ball again.
Go to the ball mark in the third period. Millersburg West Holmes up. 11-5.
Yes, drive forward.
Keep forward.
Come on, Mace.
Keep the anchor post.
Keep at it.
Hips up.
Hips up.
Yes, use that. Power half. Power half.
Come on, Mace.
Thank you.
by 865. Returning state champion from Xenia Legacy Christian Academy with a 34-2 record, sophomore Dylan Campbell at 7.
Thank you.
two. He's in the top position.
That ain't a band. Matt Ellison.
your feet moving.
Counter.
Use that hook. Use that hook. Stop it. Okay, in the back of the circle. Back to the center.
Ellis keeps moving forward. 62-pound weight class coming up. Salisbury from Lisbon Beaver, 30-4. And David McClellan from Plymouth, St. Francis de Sales, 39-5. Semis, Division II, 132-pound class. Zone.
Position. You keep scoring!
to score on all that two takedown there. Six, score 6-2. Red's got the choice. He's going on his feet. Control on his feet, he'll roll through. Turn the
crater. Watch the ball.
Match is tightened up. The score is 6-4. McClellan on the bottom. He's got time to spare. He's up by two. He's gonna slip. He's gonna slip out and get a reversal. Red's still in control. Collins just all right with him hanging on the leg right there. He's got a cradle locked up. That's key. Thomas DeSalle will win this one. Three back points. 11-4.
Hands away!
first period, 2-0. Dominant for Lewisville. Chooses down. He's up 2-0. Second period.
Thank you.
wrestling no one even from a St. Chris themselves. Four-pound weight class, Division II, semifinal. Score 4-0. From St. Clair's Ground. transfer from Blake Graham, leading defending state champ.
Short time, no! Good job. Way to stay, way to stay. Hold your position.
Take a shot. Hey, nice set.
You got to move here. Here's the move.
St. Clair's number 45-4.
Move it, move it.
Stop. first throw.
Always check in with the official.
Fisher from Columbia, 37-4. And Tyler Lillard from Aurora, 39-2 at the Division II semifinals. Bringing to you from Grove, Ohio Cat.
Two on one.
Got to pull it back in. Look at the
ladies and gentlemen, to program begins. Tomorrow morning, session 4 begins at 10 a.m. Doors are at 9. We will wrestle at 10 for session 4. Division 1, Consolation Semis. Division 2, Consolation Semis.
Giannis, that was smooth. That was smooth.
Keep on swimming! Smoothing!
some big boys moving pretty quick here.
Thank you.
10 seconds. Hold. Leap. That's right. Move. Left elbow down. Left elbow down.
Hey. Yeah, Red choosing down. To escape to tie it up.
Big win! Whoa! Whoa!
They're tied up. Tied up 5-5. Minute and a half left in the third period.
Yeah.
Silva. Woodridge. And we got Nolan Nevis from St. Paris Grand, 33-3.
There you go, keep your head moving. Move your left hand, no. Ready?
Thank you.
take something over here. St. Paul's Grand leading 3-2.
Keep those hands moving!
We're tied up here to here. 46 seconds. It's going to be who wants it this last 46 seconds. Graham's gonna be patient.
Keep those hands moving! Come on, big boy, come on!
He snatched up a leg, snatched up a single. He's got him, he's got him heading. He's gonna dunk him.
Got
the dunk.
Yes! Good job,
man! He has scored 5-2, 15 seconds left.
Hey!
We're in the third period.